referred to such towns as anti-Proton. Proton was driven dollars of the United States of America. Then she referred to such towns as anti-Renom.